I think I've finally come up with a way to access the dragon worlds from the super portal. This power crystal should give us the extra boost that we need. Just a few more calculations to set it up. I think I have it. Excellent. Everything is finally ready. We're going to need a lot more orbs, but with the power crystal boosting it, the super portal should work again.
So, you thought you had gotten rid of me. Well, I'm afraid not. I persuaded that fat bear Moneybags to sell me a few bombs.
Quick, the power crystal!
Don't even try it, book boy, or you'll be the world's smartest pile of ashes. This is just what I need for a new scepter.
Hunter, do something, quick!
Hey, give that back! Well, I tried.
You little fools! After I destroy you all with my new scepter, I'm going to rename this place Riptonia!
Spyro, Ripto's still alive, and he's locked us out of the castle. Even worse, he's stolen our new power crystal for the super portal.
Spyro, it comes down to this. There's only one more thing I can teach you. And, like all the best things, it doesn't come cheap. The head bash move is very simple, really. All you must do is jump and then press the action button.
It's some consolation that you've collected so many orbs. My high-tech portal here will take you to Cloud Temples.
One last Speedway adventure for you, Spyro. It's not that expensive, you know. You've chosen wisely. I bet a quick dragon like you will win your money back in no time.
Thank you.
Spyro. Now that you've got the orbs, Ripto's demise is only moments away, right? Right? Well, anyway, good luck. He's right through this door.
See, you've learned the value of orbs, Spyro. This touchy gate should work perfectly with the help of your impressive orb collection.
It's a good thing you're here. I've been trying to get a berry out of this magic berry bush, but I'm just not strong enough. If you charge or flame the bush, one of those yummy berries should drop.
Thank you.
helping me reach the great berry bush. Now we can eat berries all the time. Here, take this. It's a gift from all of us hippos. Spyro, three thieves have stolen our magical brass lamps. Please get the lamps before they take them away from Shady Oasis. By jumping and then pressing the action button. Follow my lead. Follow me. And remember, jump and then press the action button to head bash.
Thank you for releasing me. There are still some more satyrs trapped in stone. To be free. Now there's only one satyr left to rescue. Now that you have rescued all the satyrs in Fracture Hills, you ought to explore the temple.
Experimenting with a new potion. I'd like to try it out, but the Earth Shapers have made going out a bit difficult. Could you kindly offer me an escort? Great! Just keep those Earth Shapers away from me, and I'll take this potion to Hunter.
Man, do my feet feel better. Would you look after this for me? As long as you're here, would you like to help me take out these stubborn Earth Shapers? All right! When I shoot an Earth Shaper with an arrow, you head bash him before he gets back up. Remember, head bash by jumping and then pressing the action button. Great team. Here, I was gonna give this to the alchemist, but I'm a bit annoyed at him at the moment.
Just aren't the same since our magic fountain shut off. It sure would help if you could find out what evil force is behind this disaster.
Thank you.
Spyro, so glad you're here. I'm perfectly useless without my trusty pencil, and I seem to have lost it. I do have this extra egg. Perhaps you can trade it for my pencil.
Thank you.
friendly face. A bunch of rotten thieves have stolen my spark plugs and I'm stuck here. Please get the 4 plugs back.
I must have dozed off there. Golly, looks like I let the fountain switch off. Here, take this orb and, don't mention my little nap to Hydra, okay? I can begin calculating the age of the universe again. Here, take this orb for safekeeping. Alora thinks I'm going to lose it.
Thank you. Woohoo! I'm back in business. Here, young dragon friend, take this. It's museum quality, but you deserve it.
Spyro, are you ready to try out my plane? I just fixed it, and I'm pretty sure it won't crash now. Okay, Spyro, here's what you gotta do. I've got the plane on remote control, so all you have to do is hit the targets with your machine gun. Press the attack button to fire the gun, and use your left stick to aim. Targets. It must be because you had such a good pilot.
To be one of Avalar's most powerful magicians, until that big warlock over there stole my wand. He and his friends have used the magic within to take over the city.
Thank you. Our mystical bell towers have been overrun by trolls, and the bells haven't been rung in days. I tried a fire spell on the trolls, but that just made them crazier. This super freeze power-up will chill out the trolls, but we really need the bells to ring. They'll ring if you charge into them. For doing that. Well, I'm afraid not. There's still one bell left. You can get to it by using the whirlwind behind me. I didn't think you could do it. Here, have a souvenir from the Cloud Temple's gift shop.
Secret agent. I'm going to my secret hideout. Only members of my secret club are allowed to go there. I'm not leaving unless you hide behind that tree so you can't see me. Catch you sneaking behind me. My hideout is for members only.
Thank you.
You managed to get here without following me? You must be a member of my secret club after all. Here, take this secret decoder. It will allow us to send secret messages.
Freed our city from the claws of those evil warlocks. Please, take this orb. I foresee that it will help you on your journey.
Here pests have infested our farm. Could you find the time to help us get rid of them? Find your way over to the giant bug lamp and turn it on so we can zap any more invading pests.
darn bugs are making a joke of my expensive robot scarecrows. Can you chase them down and flame them, Spyro?
Thank you.
won't be coming near our crops now. Can I offer you a reward?
Thank you. insurrection from the farms has got quite out of hand. We need someone to restore order. Find the inventor droid. She's been working on something big.
Budget cuts, these elevators need serious work. See, this one here is stuck. I expect it will start working again if you just give it a good whack, though. A vicious ox has taken over our armory, and here we thought that freezing the walkway would keep animals out. The ox is very tough. I would advise using the bombs against it, and it will probably take several bombs at that. Excellent work, Dragon. We can now defend our city properly. Take this visually pleasing reward.
You are coming. Thank you for your efforts in thwarting this attempted coup. Please take this item, which living creatures seem to like. It's a first for Avalar.
a combination power-up. Thank goodness you're here to test it out. These invading sheep in their spaceships must be stopped. Wave of saucers is incoming. Genius of my double power-up invention. Here, keep this to commemorate your victory. Thank you.
Spyro, now that you've got the orbs, Ripto's demise is only moments away, right? Right? Well, anyway, good luck. He's right through this door.
Yeah. Useless animals!
Hey, Shorty, maybe I can help.
What? You again?
Yep. If you want to test that power crystal, why don't you try it on me? I'll stand still, I promise.
I like that idea. Dragon, you've just sealed your fate!
Collected to store power-up energy. Hunter will throw the powered-up orbs to you as they become ready. Even as we speak, the professor is experimenting with new forms of power-up energy, so you'll soon have abilities that no one has ever seen before.
Thank you.
Hey!
I don't think we could ever thank you enough, Spyro. I suppose you have to go now?
Yeah, I better. They'll be missing me in the Dragon Worlds, and I've still got a vacation to take. I need it more than ever now.
Before you go, I think that Moneybags has something he wants to give you.
I most certainly do not.
Hunter? Spyro, Moneybags is very sorry that he made you pay so much on your way through Avalar. We want you to keep the gems as a reward for helping us.
Wow, thanks! Sparks, can you grab them? Let me just type in the new coordinates and... there! Spyro, you can now go to Dragon Shores. Hey, why don't you guys come with me? I bet you could use a holiday.
I'm afraid we can't, Spyro. Ripto may be gone, but he caused a lot of damage during his short stay. We'll be cleaning up for weeks. Just remember, though, that you can always get back to Avalar from Dragon Shores if you want to visit.
Well, okay. Come on, Sparks. We got a lot of vacation to catch up on.
Yeah.
Well done, Spyro. Step right into Dragon Shores Park. By the way, if you win 10 tokens, you can visit our theater.
Step right up, Spyro, and take a look at what we've got for you today. Inside this here booth, you'll find some of the most vicious creatures you've ever seen. Here's a baseball to spit, sport. Take aim, shoot at the target, and watch as the terrifying creatures fall into the water below. But don't worry, you won't hurt them. Pretty funny, wasn't it? Take this token for being such a good shot. Have another shot if you want, kid. This is pretty easy, isn't it? Have another one of these tokens. Have another shot if you want, kid. Wow, you really are a great shot. Take this. It's my last token. Have another shot if you want, kid. Good shot, but I'm clean out of tokens. Keep shooting if you want.
Welcome to the Dragon Shores Coaster. Here at the shores, we don't just ride, though. If you can pop all the balloons on the track, a token is waiting for you. Ready to ride? Watch out for the other coasters out there. It's a crowded track today. Looked like it hurt. Care for another try at the coaster? Watch out for the other coasters out there. It's a crowded track today.
job, Dragon. Here's a token for you. All right, I'll flip this switch, and now you can ride more tracks. See if you can pop the balloons on these tracks, too. Watch out for the other coasters out there. It's a crowded track today. Hurt. Care for another try at the coaster? Watch out for the other coasters out there. It's a crowded track today. Another token. There's one more run. You're on a roll. This time you'll need to use the cannon installed on your car to shoot down balloons as well. Are you gonna give it a try? Watch out for the other coasters out there. It's a crowded track today. Looked like it hurt. Care for another try at the coaster? Watch out for the other coasters out there. It's a crowded track today. You've conquered the coaster. Here's my last token. Wanna ride the coaster just for fun? You know, roller coasters aren't for everyone. Come on back again sometime.
Ha, ha.
free, free, free! You pay no money down and make no monthly payments. In return, I'll give you one token. One is all I can give, but you can ride as many times as you'd like. Hop aboard, my friend! Promised, here's your one token. When you have 10 tokens, try visiting the Dragon Shores Theater.
Hiya, Spyro. I hear you're a pretty good shot. How'd you like to try my shooting gallery? Okay, I'll set the timer for you. Token. Ready for the next round? Okay, I'll set the timer for you. Nice shooting! Here's a token. Ready for the next round? Okay, I'll set the timer for you. Great! Here is my last token. Come on back anytime, Spyro.
Well, Spyro, it's your lucky day. You've managed to win enough tokens to enter the famous Dragon Shores Theater. Go on in and enjoy the show.